Hi Madhavi, City of Gold is a film that deals with the lifestyle and what happened to people who was working in the mills in Bombay probably about 2 decades back when the mills shut down and their hardships, what they had to face and how they survived in their day-to-day life in spite of not having adequate supplies to do so. So that's what the film is all about. It deals with their hardships, their fight for life and their fight for justice. And to add to that, Madhvi, this film is also the underbelly story of Mumbai, which with a backdrop of the mills, obviously.